Greetings of the day, dear students, and welcome back to your English grammar class. In today's class, we are going to learn about diary writing. A diary entry is one of the most personal categories of writing. It is a personal document that records an individual's account of a day of his or her life. A diary entry is written in an informal style and includes short, vivid descriptions. It is most often written in simple past, present perfect, or simple future tense. Let us now look at the format for writing a diary entry. The date of the entry is always mentioned on the top left of the page. The day can also be mentioned along with the date. The next step is to write the time for a diary entry. Then comes the salutation, which is generally written, "Dear Diary." When we are writing the body of the diary entry, we should take care of the following points. We should always begin the entry with a general sentence describing the day or momentary feelings. In the body, we may discuss an event, our feelings towards it, how it is likely to affect our future plans. We should always conclude the body of the diary entry with the final remark and future course of action. To end the diary entry, the person who is writing the diary needs to either sign it at the bottom of the page or the name, the first name of the writer can be written. Let us now take an example to understand the diary entry in a better manner. This example is from the diary of a girl named Sneha. She has just won a lucky draw and in the lucky draw, she got a car. Let us see how that makes her feel and how the diary entry is written. In the top left corner, we can see the date as mentioned. That is Friday, September 3rd, 2021. The time is 4 p.m. The heading of the diary is given. Heading is always optional. If one feels like writing a heading, that person can write the heading. It is completely optional. Then comes the salutation, "Dear Diary." Then we start the body of the diary entry. "I can't believe my luck. I was refusing to fill out the form for lucky draw to this sales boy again and again, and then just to make him go away, I filled it out." The first few lines of the diary describe the beginning of the day or the feeling that the girl had, that is of irritation, that the sales boy was asking again and again to fill a lucky draw. Let's read on. "Nothing can describe the joy I experienced to hear my name being announced as the winner of the bumper prize. In fact, it wasn't me, but my mother who heard my name first. Good God, I cupped my face in my hands and jumped in joy. I ran down to the reception and nearly fainted to know that I had won a car. Dad would be thrilled, I thought." Here in the body of the diary entry, we can see how Sneha is discussing the event and how she was feeling towards it. We can also see that she is talking about the future plan as to how it will affect her father's emotions. The last part or the conclusion is, "I handed over the car keys to Dad and Mom as their anniversary present. Sometimes some things are meant to be, I guess. It was destined that I would win, I suppose." Here, in the conclusion, the writer has given the final remark and how she was feeling happy and how some things are meant to be and they always fall into place. And at the end, we can see that the first name of the person who has written the diary is mentioned at the bottom of the diary. That concludes the diary entry. In the given example, we can see that the diary entry is written in simple past tense and the first person application is used. So all these points should be taken into account when we are writing a diary entry. That will be all for today's class. Until we meet again, stay safe, stay healthy, and keep learning.